Charges are now been filed against the man accused of causing a deadly crash while allegedly driving drunk on I-95. Pennsylvania State Police say David Bonilla is facing homicide by vehicle and numerous other counts in connection with the crash in South Philadelphia early Sunday morning. Investigators say he was driving the wrong way in the northbound lanes of that highway and struck a car driven by 21-year-old Fatuba Toure head-on. She was killed in that crash. Bonilla was treated for injuries.